from the High School of Lapton, and today we're doing a woodwork challenge. I'm doing it with Clark HD, so, sup, Bambalam. So, yeah, let's get into it. Right, so it is getting a bit cold now, so we have to go put hoodies on. So, yeah, we're doing a woodwork challenge, so, as he's guessed, he goes first. So, yeah, let's go.
So it's good to just get the crossbar out of the way. So
is it?
That that was closer to the post, I think.
You know what?
If you'd have hit that post, you'd have made it a whole lot easier for you.
I actually think it was closer to the post.
Yeah. Because it went like this.
Right, so it's my go now. So I'm just going to try his tactic. Get crossbar out of the way. Another mug bites the dust.
Another one.
Hey.
You have any camera
Another
hits?
Mug bites the dust.
You have any camera hits?
Remember the promise we said in our video? There goes filming on the scooter. Right, crossbar.
No.
Get in there. Oh, and also before he has his go, we did call out Pins video on his channel last night. I tried recording this video last night, but I lost all the footage when I looked at it this morning, so we have to do it now.
So it's my go now.
What's he going to do?
I'm just going to try a crossbar again.
Pow!
I hate myself.
Right.
Have you seen that thing
that goes ready? Yes, I have. Right. Crossbar.
No.
Yeah, the dog is here. Yeah. Oh, weather hood in. Sorry about my horrific singing. But yeah, that's crossbar. Out of nowhere.
Cheers.
Right.
Cheers.
I'm all drinking.
You know what you better do on this challenge? Hitting one post and hitting the bar of post and hitting the point of post and bar.
Oh my god! I haven't hit it for ages and out of nowhere I hit it twice on the bar.
Why don't we do crossbar challenge? Hit crossbar and post. Let's just go. Right,
I go.
Let's go.
Oh
yes!
God,
did that hit?
Yes, I heard it. Wow!
There you matter because
I actually hate myself. I hate the crossbar. I hate this man.
And again. So thank you for watching this woodwork challenge. How many times did he hit the crossbar? Thanks for watching. And I will